We get requests all the time for songs and things like that, but we have a request from you, and it's for you, Kriski.
Okay.
We would like to request that you play our Snoopy video again that we sent you, because we finally ended a 21-year feud between Mark Kriski and Snoopy.
Amazing, yeah. The entertainment department has it, and I even tweeted or texted or whatever. I did something. Say thank you to Ellen K., a decades-old... Only Ellen K. managed to pull us Snoopy and I together. What happened was maybe 2 decades ago, and somebody was doing a live shot from Knott's Berry Farm, and they said, "Do you like Carlos?" And Snoopy goes, "Yes." "Do you like Michaela?" "Yes." "Do you like Mark?" And he goes, "Meh." So
Snoopy.
Snoopy did.
Really?
That. So that's where it all started.
Okay.
20 years later.
Okay, and so then Ellen K. steps in, and she actually tries to diffuse the situation.
Yes.
Here's the proof.
"Hey, Kriski, Snoopy loves you."
"Yes."
"Yes." Yeah. And it all worked out. And if we had the other tape, not just the one that Ellen sent, the air check tape, I reached out and, and said, "Okay, Snoopy."
Okay, good, good. You know. Well, and I think just to make sure that we're all good, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh
see?
Boy. Just a little.
There you go.
Give Snoopy a little love.
There you go, Snoopy.
Yeah, Snoopy.
Well.
Oh, I heart.
How could you have a thing with Snoopy?
Well, like, he started it.
Of all the people.
Yeah.
I mean, you started it.
Yeah.
Not like, they had an on-air fight one time. I mean, not physical,
but
verbal. He doesn't speak.
Right.
But so Mark won that.